David, no, can't live for tomorrow. Tomorrow's much too long.
Maybe tomorrow.